can you calculate the selling price of these notebooks? Before we start, do you know what percentage means? A percentage is nothing but a specific fraction or amount out of 100. So 1% means 1 part out of 100. 2% means 2 parts out of 100. Similarly, 10% means 10 parts out of 100. And 100% means 100 parts out of 100. So 100% is nothing but total itself. So to calculate the selling price, we need to first calculate the 12% discount on 700. And to calculate it faster, let's see some basic percentage tricks. Consider a number, say 68. Now, if we want to find 50% of 68, then we'll multiply 68 by 50 and divide by 100. Solving this, we get 34. Have you observed? 34 is nothing but exactly half of 68. That means to find 50% of any number, we can simply divide the number by 2. Now, if we find 10% of 68, which is 6.8, observe that we can find 10% of any number simply dividing that number by 10. And 1% of 68 is nothing but dividing 68 by 100. So can you find 5% of 68? It's so simple. We will first find 10% of 68, which means we divide 68 by 10, which gives us 6.8. And then we'll divide 6.8 by 2, which gives 3.4. And here is the answer. That is, 5% of 68 is 3.4. So let's now summarize what all we have learned till now. So now as we know the basic percentage tricks, let's try finding out the value of a 12% discount on 700. So first we will split 12% in such a way that we could easily calculate percentage of those numbers. As a result, we divided 12% into 10% and 2%. 10% of 700 is 70 and 2% is 14. Finally, we will add these two values together and we get 84. And thus the value of 12% of 700 is calculated successfully. So the discount on notebooks will be 84 rupees. And hence the selling price of the notebooks is 616 rupees. I hope this example would have given you a basic idea of how to solve percentage problems. Now let's move on further with a different type of example. Let's suppose you have to find 95% of 952. Then are you able to find the answer? Don't worry about the bigger numbers. We have got you covered by this trick. So firstly, start off by splitting 95% into such numbers whose percentage can be easily calculated. So we can express 95% as 100% minus 5%. Now we calculate the individual values of 100% of 952 and 5% of 952 and we will subtract them. Yes, the number obtained by subtraction is the answer of 95% of 952. Now assume that you want to find 65% of say any number. What will you do? Will you split 65% as 60% and 5%? Well, that's also correct. But if we split 65% as 50%, 10% and 5%, so these are easy to find. And in the last step, we will simply add them. So now, I hope you understood the application of this trick and can calculate any percentage value. So, to sum up the video, let us present the synopsis of the entire technique. Now, try finding out the value of the following questions using this method and let us know in the comment section. Now, remember that to solve it faster, all you have to require is practice and perseverance. So, if you like this session, then hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more such videos. Also, keep practicing and keep learning with Letstute. Thank you.